How you doing today? This is Chip Esajian once again. I hope you're having a fantastic week. Today, what is Chip talking about? I want to talk about how many people do you want to come to your funeral? When you die, how many people do you want to come? Do you want them to want to come to your funeral? Or do you want to be, oh no, we're going to go to Chip's funeral? Oh, not that guy. Oh my God, what a drag. Oh, life of the party. Oh my God, no. All right, we'll go because we got to go make the... No, we want people jumping. I want people excited. Man, he touched my life. The few words he said, he encouraged my life. I don't care. I live 3 hours away. I'm driving to his funeral. I want to be present. What a blessing that guy was. He encouraged my life. He gave to my life. We want to be givers. How many people do you want to come to your funeral? Just some thoughts to think about. Something to think about. I don't know if we think about that. Today's all we have. We don't have tomorrow yet, do we? I'm telling you, we don't have tomorrow yet. Today could be it. Are we prepared? Have we set our life up for success, happiness, joy, excitement? Oh, thank you, Lord. I'm telling you, listen, life is about living in today, living in the moment. You let go of the past, forget the anxieties of the future, live in today. That peace, that present, that happiness, it's all in this moment and it's moving forward. Anything from here back is all the past. Remember, how many people do you want to come to your funeral? And they really want to come because you really touched their life. I'm telling you, you have an amazing future. There's nobody that looks like you. You're special. You were created for extraordinary. I'll tell you right now. So you know what? Be a little easier on yourself. Don't be so hard on yourself. Be able to laugh at yourself. Take it easy now. When you make a mistake, it's perfect. Perfect experience. Have a great day. God bless. Take care. Chip Esajian out. Bye-bye.